It was, I was staying at a place, right? And there was this group of people, I guess they, you know, they call themselves like a family. I more call them like a gang, but it's like this gang of a group of people. And they were doing certain things to certain individuals that were not part of the gang or part of the group or whatever. They were stealing your things, you know, making your life real and whatever. You had to study, they would make noise and 3 o'clock in the morning, all kind of stuff like that. They just like, they went as far as, you know, like okay, they ask you to, if you don't want to be a part of them, they already consider you an outsider, right? Mm-hmm. So they would, I personally, they interfere with something, my food. Yeah, right, and I have to go to them, to Mount Hope. Yeah, to be, yeah. And I'm going again, and I'm thinking, and I'm like, you know, this is foreign to me, right? And I'm going and, you know, complaining, and I'm like talking to campus police and members of administration, and I'm like, they're watching me like, oh, well, it happened to somebody last year. And I'm like, wait, so this same individual did that to somebody last year? And I asked them, well, what happened to them? Nothing. So, okay, well.